even know that I can talk. I just act like a normal kitten all day. But when he's gone, I get on his computer, and I'm able to find out a lot about the world out there, the world outside my front door. And I watch your videos on YouTube, so I can see the expressions on your faces and the tone in your voice. I read your tweets and know about your lives and your problems. I try to keep a positive outlook on life. I want everyone to be happy. I just want the people out there watching this video to know, if you're alone and you need a friend, the cute little kitten's always here for you. You can always lean on me. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. Someone to carry on, so just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me. That's right. You can always lean on me, because I love you. My owner's kind of mean. He watches videos all the time, and all I can hear him say is, fake and gay, fake and gay. Doesn't he realize that these are real people that he's saying that to? Doesn't he realize when he leaves those comments under their video that he's hurting people's feelings? I don't have a name. My owner hasn't come up with one yet. So you just have to call me the cute little kitten for now, because that's what everybody else calls me. Maybe if you leave a nice name in the comments below, I'll respond to it if my owner says it. A real pretty name for a girl cat's what I'm looking for. Because everybody's got to have a name. My owner talks about naming me Snowflake or Princess. Someone on Twitter said Isis. That sounds like a real pretty name. But I'm still open to suggestions, and of course, it's not my final decision. I'd appreciate name suggestions in the comments below. And of course, you can always leave a video response. Maybe even pointers on making a video myself. Because I'm really a noob at this. Well, I hope my first video wasn't that bad. I guess this is where I'd ask you to subscribe. But you don't have to, really. Well, until next time.